Surely this must be killing you. You're an atheist, and the one guy you don't believe in is getting to bang the woman of your dreams. You know what? I don't have to sit here and take this. I'm out of here. Can you let me outside?
Hi, Peter.
Well, hello, young man. Don't you look nice? She's almost ready.
I'm sorry, I was just coming down the stairs at the same time.
Wow, Mom, you look beautiful.
Well, we know he's circumcised, so she won't have to deal with that nonsense.
Oh, and don't worry about nonsense.